The votive festival in honor of the patron saint of Rocca Bernarda, San Francesco di Paola, has been celebrated since 1905, when, starting from June of the same year, the small center of the Crotonese Marxate was affected by an almost uninterrupted series of seismic phenomena. On its September 1905, after the Amphtef shock, the community experienced by the persistence of the earthquake movement, then decided in agreement with the religious authority to carry the effigy of the Pauline saint in processions through the streets of the town, protection of the families and homes. From then until the 17th, the votive feast was always celebrated on the 8th of September of each year. From this period onwards, it is placed on the second Sunday of September. The typology of the functions is almost identical to that of the solemn patronal feast, which is celebrated on the last Sunday of May, a 13-day prayer with invocation to the saint, Tregina, and the Eucharistic celebration with the last days, Friday and Saturday, dedicated pilgrimage through the streets of the town and related processions. The feast ends on Sunday with Holy Mass and the processions that runs through the streets of the historic center.